Telugu sensation Samantha Ruth Prabhu has been making headlines for her item song in Allu Arjun's latest crime action film Pushpa. It is the first time Samantha has performed an item song, and needless to say, she has nailed it. The song has gone viral and people are loving Samantha's bold and sizzling avatar as she grooves to the peppy beats. But did you know that Samantha was initially reluctant to do the dance number? Well, it cost her a huge amount of convincing and crores of rupees to get Samantha on board. An entertainment portal quoted its source, "She has charged a bomb for the dance number. Believe me, she was very reluctant. The film's leading man, Allu Arjun, personally took the effort to convince her." Further revealing the amount, the source said, "They had to pay her close to rupees 5 crores for that 3-minute dance number. She had some reservations about some of the dance movements, but gradually she got into the groove and didn't demand that even one step to be changed." If the reports are to be believed, Samantha has already been approached for another dance number in the sequel to Pushpa. While talking about doing an item song, Samantha had earlier written on Instagram, "I played good, I played bad, I was funny, I was serious, I was a chat show host too. I work really hard to excel at everything that I take up, but being sexy is next level hard work." Pushpa is a Telugu film that was released in theaters on 17 December 2021. It is now available on Amazon Prime Video.